Reddit and his game started. What the f wow.
Hacks.
You mouth.
Yeah.
Oh.
Third entry? Sure.
Huh? Oh, you were talking to me, didn't even notice. I'm just that good at the game, you see.
Commander under attack.
East.
Commander under attack.
Well, that's odd. Sound just cut out.
Commander under attack.
What the fuck is this shit? Why can't I see you on the right next to you?
Magic!
Using them.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
That's been on my piece of the swing. Orange Navy. Yay! Actually doing something new.
How dare you? I'm always doing something good.
Such a hacks.
Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled.
Good one. That's Corsair.
System enabled. Commander under attack.
I'm giving all my resources to this guy and he's just sitting there for like the last 5 minutes.
God, what a Morgan. Just sitting in the corner waiting for everyone else to die.
Okay, this game, really no chance.
You see the importance of Navy now, Morgan?
Hmm?
You see the importance of Navy now?
Yeah! So that's the what the third NG was about.
Might even have to do it on first. No.
So this guy got torp with energy I gave him, and then he went, stayed in his base, and sometime later went to a tree. So I imagine he's thinking he's going to kill all your navy now with this torp.
Two sailings, a torp plus a torp.
Yeah.
I have to build two men.
Yeah, a Torp ACU could take on about two destroyers. At full health. By the time he got to the water, he was already severely damaged. If you get the kill with that bloody torp bomber, damn right. My kill. Coming in with one torp bomber when I have three destroyers on him. Cheeky sod.
Jai lazy important.
Yeah, this guy, I walked up onto his island, even when I wasn't paying attention to an icon, and I walked into two T1 PDs, which forced me to retreat all the way back to my base. I built two T1 mass extractors, and they lasted ages on his base. He really was playing like me. I also actually decided to get some reclaim for once. Bit.
Last game accident made it take 3. Next.
Ooh, there's a Phantom game up. If you guys are interested in
Shimmers.
Roanoke Phantom.
I will join. Come on in, spring.
On Roanoke?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck that.
Yeah, that is the problem. They're fun, but they're like 2 hours long. And the first hour is nothing happening at all. That's the problem.
It doesn't last 2 hours if you play with Anabex.
Then it lasts
forever. It's like half an hour.
No,
I mean, that's why we started playing on Four Corners and stuff. We wanted a more interesting, fast-paced survival map. And of course, what happened when we first started playing Four Corners? It was just everyone built T2RT. Or, well, Juice built a load of it, and then we all worked out, oh, that must be the key to this map. Of course, nowadays,
because
none of
Juice
us do
is
it.
The master of theft.
Yeah.